It's a deer lichen. It has a different growth habit. That to me looks like Subtenuis. Evansii, and there's the leprina. Yep. Evansii. Right there. Perfect comparison. Different growth habits. One's on stem coming up. Well, they've all, no, those are pine needles in there, but one is tending to a big clump, and one is tending to a little clump. Perfecto. Okay, where's that one? There's yours. Shit. Perfect comparison. The two. Not operating the Subtenuis, excuse me. And Evansii. Yeah. How different are they? Looks like it.